Ah, people. More fuses now. What we got up in front of the camera there is something a little bit special. Something which, you know, it's got a specialist field, that one. And what we're looking at there is a tagged cartridge fuse for street lighting cutouts. Okay. You can get fuses like that where the tags on either end are like that one. Okay. But as you can see with this one, the elongated hole up the other end is off to the side like that. Okay. You can see the difference in those tags on either end. And those will be used in industrial applications. I do believe the cartridge is physically the same size. But the ones where it's got the tag offset over to one side like that, those are for street lighting cutouts. Okay. These have got the, shall we say, look a prefix lettering. And the prefix lettering for street lighting cutout fuses is LST. Okay, I don't know if you'll be able to get on that up in front of the camera there. But like I say, I'm trying to view this through a little two inch screen on the back of the camera. It's not having it. Can you see LST on that? There it is. Again, I'm viewing this on a pokey little 2-inch screen on the back of a camera. There you go, LST. Okay. On, you can get other lettering prefixes, which are for industrial applications, and they'll have something on them like NIT. Okay, but the ones for street lighting cutouts have got the lettering prefix of LST. Okay. Now, funnily enough, this one is 16 amps. Okay, that must be some massive great street light, that's all I can say. But I'd seem to think that the actual fused units you put these cartridges into, you could use them in other applications other than street lighting. Okay. So yeah, you can get these in a range of sizes. Okay, I do believe the lowest rating you can get these in is a 2 amp. Okay, I do own a couple of 2 amp ones of these. Okay, I'm unsure on the ratings of these. But I do know you can get a 2 amp one. There may be a 3 and a 5. I've got a few 10s, funnily enough. I can't find the 10 amp ones. I should have gone and had a little rummage through for those. But I've got a few 10 amp ones. And then you've got 16. And the highest rating you can get these in is 25 amp. Okay, because of the cartridge holder you put these in. They're only rated for maximum 25 amp. Okay. A little street light cutout fuse there. That is manufactured to British Standard 88. Again, it's really small writing just down the bottom there. I don't know if you'll get it on the camera. Just down there, British Standard 88. And then there's an IEC number under that, funnily enough. IEC, I believe that is so small. IEC 269-1. And then underneath that it says 240 volts AC, and then it's got 20 kA, which is its rupturing capacity. And then underneath that it says ASTA 20 cert. And then G, and then it says G a G, and a GG fuse is IR for just general purpose really. And it says made in UK. Lawson. Okay, let's see who makes that one. It's a Lawson LST. Again, because it's for street lighting cutouts as defined by the tags on it. Okay, so an LST fuse. It's a 16 amp one. So there we are. I don't own all of the various sizes of that because, well, I've got no need to really. But that is a street lighting cutout cartridge fuse. Okay. Not much to say on it really, it's just, well, there we go. So, what I could do actually a little bit later on in another video, I do have the carrier for that and the part that you screw to the wall and wire up. I've got one of those, I do own one of those, and it's only sitting around doing nothing. I could bring that up in front of the camera. It's made by Beale Switchgear. Okay. Other makes include Lucy Oxford. Okay. So, yeah. But that there up in front of the camera there is a cartridge fuse or street lighting cutout. So, for 6 minutes, people, thanks for watching.